character, written by William Somerset Maugham. It's a wonderful chance. Of course, America's expensive, but I ought to be able to live on $50 a week at the outside. They say the Americans are awfully hospitable, and I shall get a lot of free meals. I don't see why I shouldn't save $8,000 in the 40 weeks, and that's £1,600. He doesn't love me. He doesn't care a damn about me. I hate him. I'd like to kill him. Bless that American manager. And if he takes me on for a second year, I'm to get $300. That means that in 2 years I'd have the best part of £4,000, almost enough to start management on. A second year? For a moment, Julia lost control of herself, and her voice was heavy with tears. Do you mean to say you'll be gone 2 years? Oh, I should come back next summer, of course. They pay me fair back and I go and live at home so as not to spend any money. I don't know how I'm going to get on without you. She said the words very brightly so that they sounded polite, but somewhat casual. Well, we can have a great time together in the summer, and you know, a year, 2 years, at the outside, well, it passes like a flash of lightning. Michael had been walking at random, but Julia, without his noticing, had guided him in the direction she wished, and now they arrived in front of the theater. She stopped.